Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is a slightly breezy night here at Palmac Middle School Fields for the boys' varsity soccer game. We will start the game at about 6:30. Right now it is 6:10, so stay tuned. In about 20 minutes we will start. Hope you all are having a great night out there. Palmac's boys varsity soccer team is currently warming up, and our Geneva Panthers have just arrived. We have about 20 more minutes of warm up that we will watch the boys get ready to rock and roll and then proceed with the game. Good evening. In about 30 seconds, we are going to be starting the boys' varsity soccer game against the Geneva Panthers. Should be a pretty good match tonight. We got some introductions coming up soon. We got our three refs. And there we go. There's our introduction. Beautiful anthem there by our select choir. Now, let's get this game started. Just a few seconds here, and the refs will settle this out and get the players on the field. Our starters for both teams have now entered onto the field. Game about to start. We have the ref coming out with the ball. Number two, Logan Babcock, taking off from the draw with the ball. Powering down the field here to Mateo Sloan. He shoots, but the goalie on Geneva grabs that ball right away. See how far he kicks it down the field here. Brendan Moquin fighting for the ball here, takes the control of it, passes it off to Colin Henley. Number nine, Antheo Priana Portilla is just carrying that ball, gives it away to his team, and Robert Kinsman picks it up. We have two players back tonight, Robert Kinsman and Logan Babcock, back here out there with their team. Logan in the goal here. Babcock down the field, number two, running with that ball. Over the goal, Andrew Thomas chasing it out. Throw in for Geneva. Ref calling him back to the corner. Nathan Rozinko here getting ready for the kick. Brendan Moquin powers that down with his head. And it's out of bounds. Seeing a lot of Logan Babcock and Andrew Thomas just trying to find each other on that field and work together. Good powerhouse there. Throwing from Anna Fedor. Brendan Moquin going for a headbutt there, but goes just too far over the goal. Anna Fedor with the ball. Finding Andrew Thomas on the side there. Just trying to keep that in bounds. Here's the end. Oh. Number two, Troy Snoop kind of bodying that ball out of the way of the goal. pretty good setup Palmax got going there. They just got to find out how to get that in the goal. Amazing height there from Kyle Hoster getting a head bump out there. Brennan Malkin won the ball there, but still kicked just a little too high over the goal here. So far in the game, we've seen about three kicks towards that goal that just kind of went over it. So they just got to find a way to get that ball down. Should be all set here. Geneva hasn't really closed in on the goal yet. Bert slides in there and grabs it. Finds Andrew Thomas here. Number 11, Owen Sellers, is fighting them for it. Trying to find Logan Babcock. Logan Babcock looking for that. Oh, but they just go wide on that. Goalie on the ground there, trying to get some hands on it. They went around him, but another teammate was there to body it out. And Infido here, their main throw-in. Got a pretty good, strong arm there. Mateo Sloan finding to keep that ball in. Free kick here for Logan Babcock. Makes it in the goal. There's a goal for Palmac. Red Raiders walking away with that. Geneva started with the ball there. Still fighting to get it down the field here. Been a quiet game for Robert Kinsman so far. Logan Babcock with that ball again. Getting in there. That goalie was down. Slid back over. Amazing save there to get that ball in his arms. Anthony Priana Portilla just really shoved his head into that ball to get back down. Unfortunately, still went into Palmac's hands. Goalie has it again. This goalie's been a tough block for Palmac right now. They have no trouble getting it down the field so far, but. And And the ball is out again. Got a throw in for Palmac with Ann and Fedor. Gonna try and find Brennan Moquin out there. Get it into that goal. Goes a little past him. Ooh. Logan Babcock slides in and it hits the top of the goal, coming right back at him. Goalie gains possession. Number three, Andrew Thomas coming in. Kicked out and over that goal again. Avery Feeder is fighting off all the Geneva players over there. Trying to get that ball down the field. And it goes out. Throw in for Geneva. Mateo Sloan takes possession there. Going back down the field to Palmac's goal. And there's the ball coming right into the stands. Trying to get a few more players on that team. And it throws it in. Right to Brennan Moquin. It's kind of his go-to there. Throwing for Geneva. Swapping players here for Geneva's throw in.
Let's go, Geneva, let's do it.
He's over Palmac. Kyle Hostry bringing it right back down the field. Andrew Thomas did a good job there keeping it inbounds. And it's out. Logan Babcock trying to fight for that ball. Gets tripped. Ref calls it. So we got number 19, Brendan Moquin, going for a kick down here. Goes right for the goal. Goalie tries to grab that. Slips out of his hands. 14, Colin Matthews hustling down the field. Possession is still with Geneva. Kyle Hostry and Austin Moore fighting back and forth. Palmac trying to fight the Panthers, but. And it's out. Throwing for Geneva. Finds number one, Max Hiek. Logan Babcock with that ball again, running it down the field. Hands it off to Mateo Sloan. 25 finds them and breaks up that duo. Oh, it's number 25, Max Miller. Throw in here from Max Miller. Headbutt there. Brendan Moquin getting in between the legs of the Geneva players, bringing it right back down the field. Mateo Sloan and Logan Babcock still working together. Hustle down that sideline. Ryan Hudak fighting for it. Call on Ryan Hudak. Mateo Sloan kicking it in. Andrew Thomas turned that ball around. Fighting number 14, Colin Matthews. Oh, and he's head over. Some parents definitely aren't loving that move. So we got a kick here from Andrew Thomas. See if he can find that goal or his teammates here to get that in. Get their second point of the game. It is out and over that goal again. Just couldn't quite turn that in as much as he wanted to. Number 2, Troy Snook going. Oh, never mind. It is number 15, Nathan Rizinko going for a kick down. Out again, Andrew going between number 14's legs, Colin Matthews. Seems like a definite little fight there. Kyle Host retracing that down, passing it back over to Babcock. Sorry, that was number 9, Avery Fedor. Sometimes it's a little hard to see the difference between these numbers. But Mateo Sloan coming over for Avery Fedor. Throwing it in. We got the Fedor brothers. Key throw-ins here. Mateo trying to find that ball. Geneva kicks it out of bounds. Logan Babcock chasing that down. Finding Joe Clark. Andrew Thomas. Oh, goes for the kick. It's wide and up. The Geneva players are staying on them, so the Palmac Red Raiders are having a little issue here trying to find that goal spot, but they're doing great at getting that ball down the field. Brendan Moquin taking that one. Ryan Hudak hustling it down for him. Brendan Moquin with his head again. And it's up. But this time, not quite in the bleachers. And in Fedor for the throw. finds Brennan Moquin, who goes off with number two, Troy Snook. Both getting some height there. Oh, so close there. Had the goalie on the ground. Palmac could just not get it in there. Avery Fedor trying to run it down. Got to beat number five. Austin Moore is speeding down this field, but now is just got lost his balance there. No flag called. Austin Moore definitely had some speed taking that ball down. One of Geneva's better chances to get that ball to the goal. Geneva's kicking. This is the closest they've gotten to the goal, trying to get that in. But Ryan Hudak trying to push it down. 15 elbows him away from the ball. And there is a flag called. Number 7, Joe Clark, tripped out there. Kind of the next conversation the ref has had to have with number 7, Joe Clark. Calling a yellow card on him, 15 sent off the field. Using a little too much of his body there. Remember guys, this is our foot game, soccer. Not our elbows and knees. Well, I mean, I guess so. Maybe you can use your elbows and knees in soccer. You can definitely use your knees. Brendan Moquin here coming for a kick. Ref still kind of talking out with the Geneva coach here for number 15's draw out. Small break here. Coach is not too happy, but looks like we got it settled. Ref back out on the field here. 19, Brennan Moquin going for the kick. Strong kicker here. Getting his lead out. Find his teammates down, the right ones. Get that in the goal. Got a herd of Geneva Panthers down there, and the ball is out. Number 99, goalie, going to throw it back in here. Never mind, that was a kick. Logan Babcock directing his team to receive this ball. Number 2, Troy Snook kicking it down there. Mateo Sloan fighting him off for this ball. Ball is out. This is Palmac's ball for Avery Fedor going in on the throw-in. Finds Logan Babcock to chase it down the sideline. He's going around. cannot fight off number 11, Owen Sellers. Way over. Andrew Thomas, can you make it to the ball? And it is out of bounds before Andrew Thomas can get there. Kick for Geneva. Daniel Kester receives that one. Logan Babcock finding the ball again, giving it to Daniel. Trying to get in some formation here to get that ball in the goal around these Geneva Panthers. They are fighting very hard to get these Palmac Red Raiders out of that goal area. They've been down here for about 20 minutes trying to keep that ball in this other half of the field, which they're doing great at, but they got to find that goal. Bonamokwin fighting that ball. Great footwork there. Takes it away from number one, Max Hiek. Avery Fedor fighting off Austin Moore. Austin Moore just speeds down this sideline every time. Owen Crane was there to keep it in. Did go out there. We got Geneva's throw in. Robert Kinzel making a great save there. Couldn't quite get his hands on there to throw it in, but the ball is out. Palmac fault there. Geneva kicking it in. Palmac doing a great job there to get that ball out of the goal from a corner kick. 22, Owen Crane coming down for a kick. Andrew Thomas and number 12, Drew Fishback, just going back on a headbutt there. Kester running it down, fighting. 21 just stole that, gives it to 12. Geneva making a run here. Two Palmac players. Owen Crane gets a slide down there, keeps Austin Moore from scoring. Beautiful play there. Geneva was hustling it down the field. Direct kick there, but Palmac Red Raiders blocked that off. Logan Babcock taking that ball. Came out, throwing for Geneva. Aiden Fedor getting it up there. Brendan Moquin hustling it down, getting it away from Geneva's side. tries to pass over to number 8, Daniel Kester. Couldn't quite find him, goes right past, and Ryan Hudak couldn't find that ball either. Goes for a kick twice there, blocked off by Geneva Panther. Number 12, Drew Fishback. Geneva's got a great defense here. They just got to get a little stronger offense to get that ball in the goal. Palmax still up by 1. 13 minutes left in this half. Kick from goalie number 99. Headbutt, Brendan Moquin. Andrew Thomas running it down. Trying to find his teammates. And it goes right to the goalie's hands. Little wide on the goal there. Robert Kinsman making sure to make a good track on that ball to keep it out of that goal. Senior Owen Crane going for a kick in here. Trying to find his teammates to run it down and get into that goal. Finds Mateo Sloan on the side here. Fighting out Austin Moore, and the ball goes out. Throwing from Avery. Logan Babcock making smart play to get over the Geneva Panthers. Kick in for number 19, Brendan Moquin. Great kicker here, getting his lead up. Palmack right near the goal here. Doesn't take a big kick, passes it to 21. Kai Hostry there, smart play. Chance Hager really fought off Austin Moore there. Making sure Geneva couldn't keep that possession. We do have a throw in for the Panthers. Gives it right to number 9, Anthony Priano. Chance Hager fighting Austin Moore again. Austin Moore's got thrown on the ground a few times here. Just trying to get that ball away from the Red Raiders. Definitely one of the more physical players. Andrew Thomas to the side, going for the goal, and it's to the goalie again. That goalie is out there catching that ball. Need a few more Red Raiders to close in there and just get that ball in for them. And Feeder going over the ball here and out. Throw in for Geneva Panthers. Number 17, Matthew Katushi. Gives it off to number 12, Drew Fishback for the throw-in. Joe Clark going for a headbutt there. Ball finds over him. Austin Moore hustling down again. But there's number 9, Avery Fedor, kicking it all the way down for Logan Babcock to fight it off here. Getting real close to the goal. Oh, the goalie is there down on his knees and completely blocks that shot. Palmack has been getting in major shots. But big props to number 99, Geneva's goalie, who is out there crushing it. Matthew Katusi trying to get that ball before it goes out. Couldn't quite find it. Now we have Andon Fido for the throw-in. throws it quite to the side, trying to find Andrew Thomas. Ref called there for Andrew. Guess it was a little too physical. Not sure quite what the call was there. Both players just trying to get that off of the sideline. 21 for the kick in. Lucas Chofin. 13 passes off to 2. Great swift move there. Joe Clark fighting between 2 Geneva Panthers gets it to Mateo Sloan. Andrew curving past 2 Panthers. Ball goes out. Geneva's goalie has possession of the ball. Kick for Geneva by number 2. Hustling down. Avery Fedor fighting for that ball. Geneva pushes it out. Palmax throw in for number 9, Avery Fedor. And throwing it in. Geneva jumping up there. 21, Lucas Chofin finding that ball. Number 10, shoving Palmax number 10. Aiden Ensign right out of there. So it's Palmax kicking. Number 19, Brendan Boquin. Big kicker here. See if they can find the goal here. Keeps it low, which is good. And it's in the goal from number 2. Number 7. No, that is number 2, Logan Babcock. I swear, guys, they all look the same. But I'm trying. Okay. Number 2, senior Logan Babcock with goal number 2 for the Palmac Red Raiders in this first half. The score is now 2-0, up 2 for Palmac Red Raiders. Geneva starting off with the ball here. Number 1, Max Hiek. Here back to Austin Moore. Finds Anthony Perillo, who gives a big kick down. Finds Chance Hager for the Red Raiders. Red getting in possession here. Just not cutting a break on Geneva here. Logan Babcock finding his footwork completely around. Kick from the goalie. Palmax still taking possession. Jackson taking control of that ball. And 10 pushing that out. Aiden Ensign keeps button with number 10 for the Panthers, Desmond Carson. big kick there from goalie. Jackson running down here. Comes into contact, number 10. Ball shoved into Aiden Ensign. Austin Moore really fighting for this ball, getting down and dirty with the Red Raiders. There's number 19, Brennan Moquin, kicking it down to Logan Babcock. Geneva kicks it right out of bounds there. They're not taking any chances for Logan Babcock to get that ball in. Like I said, Geneva Panthers having a great defense here, but not quite figuring out their offense. We haven't had to see too much of Palmax defense here, but a great offense. So these two teams are really butting heads. Edge up for Palmax Raiders. Right down the sideline, ball's out. Throw in for Palmac, number 6, Aiden Fedor. Goes to Geneva, and the ball gets swept in. Number 19 made a beautiful play there to keep that ball in. With his outside foot, just keeping it in. Geneva going over Palmax heads. There you have it. Our student fan section here just trying to keep those players up and going so they can find that ball, find that goal. Keep their lead here. We love some Palmax spirit here. Right down that sideline again. It's out. Throw in for Avery Fedor for the Red Raiders. Awesome Moore fighting Brennan Moquin for that. Palmac takes possession there. And it's out. Throw in for Geneva. We're going into halftime here, folks. We'll take a little break. Make sure you come back. Small break here. Palmac up by 2. Thank you for watching. We will be back in a little bit.
Welcome back to the Palmac and Geneva game at Palmac High School. Palmac is currently leading 2-0 in the second half. Geneva's defense is starting to pick up on Palmac's offense, but Palmac is still giving them a real hammering right now. Palmac's players to watch, 100% looking for Logan Babcock, number 2, and Brendan Moqua, number 19. Brendan Moquin with a great pass to Logan Babcock, going, looking mid, trying to find shot, high and left. Geneva's number 15 taking the kick from the goal. Beautiful boot to midfield. Great pass by number 3, Geneva. Pass through midfield, attempted shot. Logan Babcock could not beat goalie. And kicked out by Geneva. Big boot by Geneva's number 15 downfield. Chance Hager looking for possession. Geneva passes to right side. White number 3 looking for possession. Kicked out by Palmac's number 9. Quick throw in by 21. Big boot from mid. A fight in the center. Hit out by Palmac. Geneva looking to recover. Beautiful pass down line. Unsure of the call right now. Quick sub in by Geneva. Pass down line to Brendan Moquin, goes nowhere. Falls out on Palmac. Beautiful boot from backfield. Admirable head by Geneva. Unable to get possession, Palmac recovering. Palmac shooting, lands top goal. Good head by Geneva, number 9, and out. Huge head play there, straight down line. Chance coming in. Beautiful shot attempt blocked by Geneva. number 7, Palmac, trying to find someone. Mateo ends up recovering the ball. Still fighting for it. He breaks away. He shoots. Too close left by Barr. Number 15, Geneva, taking kick. Nathan Rizinko with an amazing boot. Good attempt. Mateo Sloan, Palmax number 11, receiving. Beautiful kick by Palmax number 5. Geneva taking a throw in, switching players. Huge throw, and a boot out by Palmax number 22, Owen Crane. Brendan Moquin passing out, finding Mateo Sloan. Mateo trying to cross. Ryan Hudak was searching for a play there but could not find it. Mac taking the throw. Huge throw in. Geneva able to butt that out. Great footwork by Joe Clark. Unable to get it through Geneva. Brendan Moquin takes shot, and it's in back left corner. Goal number 3 for Palmac against Geneva tonight. Taking a kick in. Searching for a possible head into this goal. Straight to number 22, Owen Crane. Boot down line. Out near midfield. Fast recovery by Geneva. For a man in mid. Pass back to Geneva's 21. Rush by Mateo Sloan. No call called. Joe Clark taking a shot, but straight into the goalie's arms. Goalie coming in for a boot down mid. Players down. is number 12, takes it over. Pass to mid for Geneva, searching for man down. Finds number 3, blocked twice by Palmax number 9. Brendan Moquin, number 19, coming in to clean it up, passing to Logan Babcock. Logan fighting for his life, unable to get around. Call on Geneva. Getting too handsy near goal. Comex number 19, Brennan Moquin, coming in for the kick. Mac subbing out, fresh players on the field. Joe Clark switching out with Brendan for this kick. Incredible shot attempt, unfortunately outright, just mere inches. Once again, Geneva's number 15 taking this kick. Boot midfield, Joe Clark looking for possession. Passing to Palmax number 1, Andrew Thomas. Looking for a play midfield. Play is unable to get to the goal. Out on Geneva. Disregard, deflection off of Palmax. Number 15 taking the hit. Pass to number 1, Andrew Thomas. Searching for some play down the middle. Joe Clark hitting it up straight to Geneva and back to Palmac. Geneva's goalie, number 99, taking a punt downfield and recovering the ball. Palmax number 6 looking for a play down line. And out on Palmax. Geneva the boot down line. Rolling back out for Palmac. Big throw in down line. Headed out by Geneva again. Max number 6 looking for a person to pass. Queuing up for the throw. James number 15 finding the head. Incredible head by Geneva's number 2. Max number 9, Avery Fedor. Hitting it downfield. Unfortunately, Colin Henley, number 15, is unable to recover. Throwing to mid, Geneva's number 15, really putting the work in this game. Comex number 7 finds ball, but does not find the end of the goal. Geneva looking for a man to pass to. Passing to the ref, apparently. An interesting call there by the ref. Geneva's number 15 taking the kick. Tame pass to number 5 on Geneva. A breakaway on the right side. Palmac searching for the play. Beautiful block by Geneva. Subs coming in for Palmac. Late subs by Geneva. Great head by Geneva. Unfortunately recovered by Palmax, number 1, Andrew Thomas. Joe Clark finding mid. Blocked and sent back, number 15, trying to make a play on the left side of the field. Passing down a chance, Hager. Palmax number 25, taking the kick. Geneva passing mid. Climax number 22, booting that up the field. Logan Babcock searching for a play. Breaking out through mid, but unable to get the ball past Geneva's players. Geneva's number 99, recovering the ball. Beautiful boot by Geneva's goalie. Unfortunately, no players in Geneva really going for that ball. Logan Babcock takes a shot, but it's high and left once again. this kick. Players moving. Ball is live. Incredible boot from Geneva. Finding man down line. Ball is out. No foul was called. From Geneva. Beautiful shot attempt, but unfortunately just a little too far outside on the right. Number 19 taking a very, very powerful kick midfield. Palmac looking for possession of this ball. Andrew Thomas sending down right side, looking for a man. The play is stopped by Geneva. Palmac's corner kick. Andrew Thomas taking this kick, sending to mid, looking for a man for the play. Palmax number 23, Elijah Lambert, looking for a shot, unfortunately unable to get it around the goalie. Palmax finding man down line on right side. Mateo Sloan attempting to take a hit. Gets it past the man, but unfortunately he's not able to find someone in the middle. Geneva now finding a play, sending it down middle. Unfortunately, Palmax getting a little too handsy. Geneva finds himself with the kick. Geneva's number 12, Drew Fishback, taking this kick. Blocked by Palmac. Geneva unable to find someone to pass, dude. Palmac's number 13, Jackson Bay, making a play down right side. Looking for a man to pass to in the middle. Takes a shot. Unfortunately, goalie is there waiting. Palmax number 22, Owen Crane taking the head. Ryan Hudak of Palmac attempting to find a play. Out on Geneva. Palmac number 9, Avery Fedor, here for the throw-in. Logan Babcock looking to receive. Gets it passed. Looking for shot. Straight to the goalie. Struggling with finding people downfield to make a play with. Palmac's defense scooping him up. subs called before the throw is done. Palmax number 7, Joe Clark, back on the field. And Geneva's number 17, returning. Avery Fedor, the close throw to Joe Clark, finding Jackson. Brendan Moquin finding a sweep. Unfortunately, Andrew Thomas is unable to find someone to pass to before it's too late. Geneva recovering, searching for a man. Unable to get it around, and Palmac boots down. Goalie's coming in for recovery. Quick roll into Geneva's number 15. Some strong attempts to keep the ball in. Palmac finding it. Finding Joe Clark and Logan Babcock. Logan Babcock taking the hit, but unable to get it to Joe Clark before it's intercepted. Another attempt, but unable to get control of that ball. Strong hit from Geneva's goalie. Unfortunately, Geneva is just not going for these punts. Number 15, taking the heat again. Great heater from number 15, always. Palmax number 7, Joe Clark taking the shot, but chips it over the goal instead. Max student section with some inspiring words for Geneva's number 17. Palmac looking for a play. Geneva is fortunately able to recover from that. Crane, Palmac's number 22, taking a boot outside. Looking to make this a throw-in. Throw-in from Geneva straight to Andrew Thomas, number 1 on Palmac. Shot attempt by number 1, Palmac, unfortunately falls short. Palmac looking for a play. Geneva with the head towards Palmac, but Owen Crane, number 22 of Palmac, is able to recover. Amazing boot down to the right side. Palmac's number 11, Mateo Sloan, looking to get a goal here. Shot attempt, but goalie blocks. Smooth recovery. Two teams really fighting for control, but it appears that Palmac has won this. Passing to Andrew Thomas. Andrew Thomas taking a long shot. Unfortunately, just barely top right. Andrew Thomas with a good hit. Unfortunately, unable to get it around. Geneva looking for a play but not finding a man. Palmac's number 11, Mateo Sloan, with the recovery. Palmac looking for a man in mid. Hits it straight to Geneva's number 15. Real powerhouse to this team right now. Moquin looking to find Ryan Hudak on left side. Ryan Hudak getting it around defenders. Taking it down line. Looking for a man in mid. Good pass to Andrew Thomas. Can't find it. Unfortunately, it is out on Palmac. Great offensive plays by Palmac in the first and second half, but Geneva's defense really cracking down now. Palmac searching for a play. Booted once again. Accidental double hit by Palmac, trying to get the ball out. Ahead by Geneva's number 17. Ryan Hudak looking to keep this ball in. Beautiful pass down line to number 8. Good chip by Geneva's number 12. Sending it right back down the opposite way. Palmac suffering a little bit in the center there with a little bit of miscommunication, or lack thereof. Fighting in the center, there's a little bit of grabbing there, no call. Geneva looking to make Palmac play a throw and unfortunately unable to get it out. Palmac searching for a man in middle. Another boot from Joe Clark, Palmac's number 7, unfortunately, outside right. once again. Geneva's number 15, Nathan Ruzinko, taking this hit. Solid pass. Unfortunately, it's straight to Palmack once again. Palmack not seeing options, taking shots instead. Beautiful head by Geneva's number 5, Austin Moore. Unfortunately, Geneva does not recover. Geneva getting handsy at the end of the play. No call. Geneva's ball. Palmax number 15, Colin Henley, hitting the ball back out for another Geneva throw-in. Geneva going for a pass back. Deflection off of Geneva goes straight to Mateo Sloan, Palmax number 11. But a beautiful head by Geneva to make sure that stays out. And unfortunately, Palmax number 7, Joe Clark, taking another shot from about midfield, high and over center. Beautiful header by Palmax number 7. Followed up by Palmax number 21. Quick cut in by Palmax. Unfortunately, Palmax number 25, Chance Hager, unable to get control of the ball. Looking for a cross, unfortunately, it's hit out by Geneva. Palmack looking to recover this. Geneva booting it straight to the defense. A little bit of fighting between the two here. No calls. Avery recovering. Palmack number 9. Unfortunately, Palmax number 7, Joe Clark, accidentally hits ball out, giving Geneva another throw-in. Geneva's number 10, Desmond Carson, taking this throw. Opts for the short throw. Pass between each other, and it is out on Palmax. Short throw-in again. Same man, unfortunately, does not work out for them this time. Somehow, that ball stayed in, passing it down the line. opting for the throw-in over a play here. Alex number one, Andrew Thomas, looking for a hit. Fortunately, deflection goes out. It's Palmac's corner kick. .220 left in the second half. Palmac's Joe Clark praying for a goal right now. Corner taken by Palmac's number 19, Brendan Moquin. Unfortunately, unable to find man to take shot, trying to recover. Trying to beat Geneva, cornered. Trying to get it out on Geneva there, unfortunately, does not work out for him. Geneva really unable to find players to give a good kick to here. Once again, Palmac recovering. Chip in from Geneva to midfield. Palmac's number nine, Avery Fedor, looking for a play down line. Quick cut in and a pass to midfield. Oh. Attempted cross by Palmac, unfortunately thwarted, and the ball is out. Clock is ticking on this game. Palmac to close out the game, another win, 3-0.